Hey everyone, it's Katie and you are watching Indie with Kids. I am here with Len at Smiley. Smiley is going to rock your world. It's amazing. This is the newest indoor play place slated to open the 1st of April, really. And you're going to find it over in the Castleton area near Monkey Joe's. So right down next to the room place, it is here, and you are going to want to bring your kids here. So Len, I want you to tell us, what is it that everybody can expect here at Smiley?
So at Smiley's, we have a little bit of stuff for all ages. Like starting from here, we have a very large ball pit, and there's a playground next attached to it, and they are all under one package. And then on the other side of the building, we have a Lego room, a kids virtual reality arcade, and there we have a wall projection games and floor games, also a snow pit, also that's an interactive game. So there's a lot of things to do here. And then for the adults, we have virtual reality games. They can book a minimum of 30 minutes, and there are some individual games that they can use.
I want to show you guys what we have here. We have this foam pit with the rock climbing wall. There's ropes for the kids to climb. My kids are having a really good time in there right now. So again, this opens at the beginning of April. This is over in the Castleton area. This is Castleton area, right?
Yes.
So right down from where Monkey Joe's used to be, come check it out. This is Smiley, and this is called the Ocean Playground. And it is. It's like just so pretty. It looks like they're just playing in bubbles. There's so much to do in there. My kids have been playing for a long time while we toured this place. It is huge. Like, I had no idea that this building was this big. But when you come in, you're going to walk in. You'll check in right there. You'll select your package that you want. General admission is 1 hour of play in playroom 1 and 2. You can purchase 2 hours of play. You can get an all-day pass. You're going to need to purchase your socks. You can see all the different colors and sizes there. And those are for $3. You can reuse those every time you come back. And no, you guys, don't even ask. You cannot bring your Sky Zone or your Defy socks here. You get yourself a pair of pretty Smiley socks, all right? So you're gonna come here. They're having a good time, you can see. Check in, look at that. Can't get me. And then let me show you what else there is. So that's just the very first centerpiece of everything that you're gonna see.
But
yes, so get a locker. You get this special band here. You're gonna come over. Everything here is just so nice, so state-of-the-art, high-tech. And then you're going to do this, and look, your locker will pop right open. You can use it again and again, so if you need to go get your chapstick or your cell phone, you can leave your cell phone in the locker and then come back and get it when you need to. Close it on up. It's there. Lots of places for the kids right here to put their shoes, a little place for them to sit while they change on out, and then they're going to go on in there. Should we go check it out? Let's go check it out. All right, so you go up the stairs with your Smiley socks. I'm not brave enough to jump in. Here we go. Look at this. Oh my gosh, you guys.
So I'm gonna go on the trampoline.
All right, we got a trampoline.
Watch this.
Got this. You can roll everybody around. Look. Woo.
Can you roll me?
I can roll you. All right, I'll roll you. Ready?
Yep.
Okay, hang on tight. You're gonna go upside down. Woohoo! So much fun. Oh, all right, we got them coming down the slide down here. All right, here they come. She's afraid. Mom's afraid. Baby's like, go for it. Here they go. You ready? You ready? You can do it. You can do it. Here they come. She's afraid. Oh, here we go. Look at that smile. So happy. Oh, he's racing. Oh! Right into the falls. Quinny's like, come on. Come on. Here they come. Woo! So much fun. You did it! So much fun for everybody. Look over here. Don't forget, you need your mat. Oh, he is an expert climber. He didn't even need the rope. Check it out. This is amazing, you guys. Your kids are gonna have a blast here. And this is just one part. This is one part. This is the part that will draw you in. It is definitely super colorful. It is gorgeous in here. There's a lot to do.
Watch this.
All right, we're watching. Show me something cool. Woo! That's amazing. So what happens here? Whoa.
If you put the button on each one.
Uh-huh.
And then you press the button, this happens.
Okay. Here it goes.
Wait. Yeah!
Woo! Okay, so then up there, you put the balls in there and it eventually dumps them on you. So fun. Look at the bridge. And Liz, what goes in here? Oh. All right. Oh my goodness. Do it again. Wow. You guys, this is just one area of this new Smiley place. You have got to come check it out. Your kids are gonna have a blast. You're gonna have a blast. Mostly because they're having a blast, but also because it's incredible. Okay, also included in your general admission is this side, the Ocean Story Playground, all right? Lots of places to run around, lots of places to hide, lots of places to have a good time. This is like perfect for those really, really hot days, those really, really cold days, those really, really rainy days. So much to do here. Lots of little rides for the kids. Let's see about this. Okay. Something's happening. Look at this. And that's included with your admission. Included. So this is definitely super cute, super fun. Little ride-ons for the kids. Oh, we got the super slides up here. We have the bridges to cross. Everything going up there. Okay, here's another feature my kids love, 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 love. And it looks a little familiar. Yep, check it out. Okay, this is where the kids can collect these balls and have target practice. Have a good time here and have fun. We've got the net for them to crawl through. Lots of places for them to run around with their friends and have a really, really good time. We've got some trampoline basketball over there. We've got a little baby swing. You guys, I cannot wait for you to come check this out. Like, I just know that everybody's gonna be here next week. I just know it. Like, how can you not wanna be here? I know the minute I heard about it, I was like, oh, we have to go. We have to go. All right, is this trampoline basketball?
Yeah.
Woo! All right, checking it out. So much fun. All right. Hey, I'm going to go show you guys. There is even more. There's even more for your kids included in this little nice little exit right there. More places to climb around and through.
And over there, there's some things in that hall.
Yeah, there's so much to do. So much. Okay. While we're over here, I want to take you over and show you what you can eat here. Lots of seating, so you can sit here, all along here. There's like the restaurant seating here. They are getting ready for you guys to come visit. They have an awesome food menu. You're gonna be able to order the bubble teas. You can get the cheese pizzas, the giant pretzels, mozzarella sticks, nachos, wings, chicken nuggets, funnel cake fries, and especially special, the Thai rolled ice cream. You guys know that we love that Thai rolled ice cream. If you don't know what that is, I've got a video that I'm going to link in the comments to tell you exactly what the Thai rolled ice cream is.
Let's go over there and see what's over there.
Okay, let's show everybody what's over here. Okay, so these are some private party rooms for gamers to play and do like virtual reality. You can rent these out. It's really awesome in there. You have control of the music and the lighting and everything. They're still putting those together over here. We have some more private party rooms for you. Very awesome. So this is the ocean room. This is where you can rent it out for your private birthday party. Seats up to 50 people. 50?
Yes.
Awesome. And so they've got the ocean room and they have the space room down here, which is beautiful. There is something. Hey, Scotty, you have socks on. Don't go in there. And here is the space room. Even the lighting is themed. It's so beautiful. Then over here, this is the interactive sand game. So what this is, sorry, the interactive snow game. This is like a fake snow, a synthetic snow. It does feel cold and squishy. You get barefoot, you head on in there after you get sanitized, and you use the little buckets to scoop up the ocean creatures and drop them into the appropriate places in here. So that is what this room is, and your kids can play that. They've got that set up and going. It's a ton of fun. Really fun for your sensories. We'll play in a little bit. You have your socks? Bring your socks with you.
They're right there.
Bring them with you.
Why?
And then we're going to come over here.
I want to play now.
And this is such an awesome room. It's the interactive wall and floor games. If you guys are familiar with like those beam systems that we've seen pop up everywhere, this is just like that, but a little different, okay? So this one, you get to actually just, you know, wave your hands and take care of these guys. Yep, take care of them right there. But in here, you hop in and you throw the balls at the screen to make things happen. So we're gonna get rid of that chicken there. All right. Might be a little bit idling right now. So there we go. And then you keep your score, but it's nice because the kids can just be in this ball pit and just kind of submerged into the game. We've got over here another game. And then, oh, look at this one. So much fun. So your kids can get into these little ball pits, play with their friends. Let's see if I can get some points here.
This one is not activated.
It's not activated. That's okay, got it. So that's all you do, is just throw the balls at them and have a good time. So highly interactive. Everyone's gonna love this. It's a lot easier, there we go, than playing a video game. So if you guys have little ones that are not really great at like using the video game, they can throw the ball and that's so much easier. Look at that. And they can be in the ball pit, which is even fun. All right, so these things are all included with your admission. There's also one more area included with your admission over here. Let me show you. Oh, two more areas, I forgot. We've got the Lego room. I keep forgetting about the Lego room. So if you have a kid that wants to play and build and create, this is the place to do it. That is part of your admission when you go into playground one and two with your admission. So lots of stuff to do, giant games, giant building blocks, and lots of things to build. So they've even got little Lego bricks. How cool. All right, and then another thing that is included with your admission is right here around the corner. Come here, Scotty. Come here, Scotty. So I mentioned that they have a lot of virtual reality in here, but they also have a few virtual reality games that are meant just for the kiddos. So they can sit here and put on their virtual reality glasses and be a part of these games. So it's totally a nice intro to the whole VR situation, so they can kind of get used to that and enjoy that. I know if you've ever been to the Children's Museum when they had the circus there, they had those virtual reality glasses that the kids put on to walk the tightrope. All right, looks like Scouty's gonna try to figure this one out. All right, you know what that is?
No.
Hey, you know what you're supposed to do with that?
No.
Okay, let me show you.
Okay, here, come over here, baby.
This machine is.
Here we go.
I changed that to a coin operated.
Oh, smart. All right, there you go.
There's 18 games in here. You just put this goggle to your face, and then can you see the image? The left clip is to choose the games, and once you decide which game you like, you right click and then wait about 3 to 4 seconds, and the game will start. And then you can use those buttons to shoot monsters inside these games.
Very cool. So this is virtual reality for kiddos. That is included in your admission when you purchase the hourly admission or the day pass. That is all part of it. So in case you didn't see before, I'm gonna leave Scouty here to keep playing. I'll be back. All right, we're gonna go show you one more time this awesome playground, and then I'm gonna show you the virtual reality side of everything, which is fantastic. It's great for adults, for teens and preteens, but here we are. This is the ocean playground. My kids are having a blast. Like, I don't know what we're gonna have to do. We're actually literally gonna have to fish them out of here. So we've got all that going on. Lots and lots of fun. Lots of balls for them to play with, things to jump and climb and slide down. We've got everything. And then over here, we've got the indoor playground with some rides, some things for kids to kind of climb on, to jump, to run, to play. I heard them shooting the balls over here a few minutes ago. You guys have to come here. This is going to be the hot spot for this spring and summer. I think everybody's gonna need to come here and check it out. Yes, they do have birthday party packages, and you'll find them very comparable to other area birthday party locations. My kids are gonna slide down the slide. We're trying to do a little photo shoot. Whoa, the baby one. So the super slide. Lots of fun. We've got the ball shooters. Hey Lou, will you go show us the ball shooter?
Nope, right now.
All right, Lucy's gonna show us the ball shooter. She's gonna collect some of these balls here and go climb up there and show us how it works.
How many shooters?
Go ahead.
How many shooters?
Just one?
I can do two.
All right, here we go. The cannons, I guess, is what they're called. Oh, here we go, the cannons. I'm gonna hide. No, go ahead, just show us how it's done, hon. Woo! All right, we got Quinny gonna operate the cannon here. Oh, I just got a cannon to the head. Good job! So stay out of this area if you don't wanna be in the line of fire. So much fun. Your kids are having a great time. All right. So I promised to show you all the virtual reality stuff here. Virtual reality, try to say that 10 times fast, is huge, you guys. Like, it's just such a growing thing. Everybody's using it for entertainment, and we're going to go check out the VR area. This is such a huge place, you guys. So much to do, so much to see. It's all colorful. The kids are having a good time, getting to know new friends. Okay, so we have these machines here that are kind of like fitness-based. So you put on the glasses. It's from Oculus, you said?
Yes, Oculus Go.
Okay, and you put those on, and it's like you're flying. It's just really fun, and everybody's going to want to do that. So this is a part of a different package. You're going to pay per game with the VR stuff. So you come here to the Parallel World Virtual Reality Center, and you purchase your games and your packages here. My husband rode the motorcycle one earlier, had a really good time. Everything's all lit up right now. And then they have these ones, the 90 virtual reality experience.
Yeah, this machine has 37 games, including such stuff like a roller coaster, a shooting game, horror for kids. There's some educational games.
Very cool, and I think, yep, there's my little gamer back there trying everything out. All right, lots of seating here. I showed you guys the private party rooms there, the Lego room, the interactive wall and floor game, the snow game, and then check this out. I got to do this one. I played a zombie game here with my daughter. It was very cool. This was my first official VR experience, other than the tightrope walking and then the farm at the state fair in the glass barn. So this was my first time playing a game on there. This is cool. You'll pay per game here, but then also they have these pods here that you can rent out, kind of like renting a lane in a bowling alley. They've got a computer set up here. This is really for the professional gamers. the higher level gamers who want to come out and play with their friends and have a good time. But then they have all these pods here that you can rent by the half hour. So you're definitely going to want to come check this out. They have private party rooms, private pods, private gaming rooms, all of these individual games. So even if you just came, brought your kids and wanted to try out some VR for the first time yourself, this would be a great place to do it. So this is Smiley, located down the road from where Monkey Joe's used to be in Castleton area. We will provide you a link with the address and everything you need to know. Len, when can they start booking birthday parties?
We already have a dozen parties booked for April. So the very first one is April 1st, and then there's a few more on April 6th and 7th. So yes, if you can just call me, we can arrange the booking party already.
All right, and they're gonna get their website up and going. You'll be able to book your time there to come on in and play. Again, everything on Playground 1 and 2 is included in your general 1 hour admission. You can purchase 2 hour, you can purchase an all day pass. They have food here. I showed you guys the restaurant. If you need to check that out, just rewind a little bit. But this is right here, in my opinion, the winner. Like, this is what your kids are gonna talk about. These are the pictures you're gonna see on Instagram. This space is incredible. All right, if you guys have any questions, drop them in the comments below and I will try to answer them for you. Or we'll get Len on there to answer them for you guys a little bit later. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.